What if the next frontier in the AI revolution, the models that will truly usher in a new era of creativity, were AI models that think a lot more like Ruben, my dog? LLMs, or large language models, are everywhere. They can generate poems, essays, or even movies. They can help brainstorm new ideas or find new material. In a nutshell, these models work by predicting the next token in a sequence, like words in a sentence. So it makes sense that the more sentences it knows, the better it'll be at generating new ones. As they get better and better at predicting, they gain more understanding of the world and the patterns in it. These large language models introduced an entirely new paradigm to AI. Big models plus big data equals greater knowledge of the world. The thing is, LLMs only know about language. What if we applied the same big data, big model approach to how we generate videos? Well, that's what we're calling general world models, GWMs, and we believe that they're the next big thing. Similar to LLMs, general world models are given a large amount of data, but not just text. It's also given videos, images, and audio, everything you'd need in order to understand how the world works. And with all this information, the models build out sort of a mental map for themselves. And this is where my dog comes in. Hi, Ruben. Ruben also has an internal model of the world based on things he knows. And it looks something like this. He learned that if we go this way, there's a higher chance of us going to the park. And if we go that way, there's a dog that kind of looks at him funny. He knows that there's usually sidewalk chicken scraps right here, and that these stores, known as pet stores, that have the treats that he likes. Once we get to the park, this is where all the butt sniffing happens. With all of this data, the sights, sounds, relationships of things, Ruben has figured out how to predict certain outcomes and adjust his behaviors, just like the general world model. But the most incredible thing about all this is this part. These models have the ability to generalize its understanding to new and unseen data. It knows how to imagine the future based on its knowledge of the world. It's kind of like how Ruben knows to avoid other dogs that also look at him funny, and how he knows to drag us into pet stores that he's never been to. We believe that by training these models to predict the next frame or token in a sequence, the models will learn a much more detailed understanding of the world, including the whys and the hows, than the large language models. So, what does this all mean? It means that pretty soon, general world models will allow us to simulate worlds that more closely reflect our own, or the ones Ruben's built up in his little head. So, yes. The next frontier of AI will act a lot more like this one.